I noticed the need for doctors to have an increased amount of protective equipment. We have seen a lot of cases in other countries where doctors are testing positive because they don't have the protective equipment. So I decided to find a way to raise funds to buy protective equipment for doctors in Nigeria, in Ghana, and in South Africa, all over Africa. And for me, the best way was to go to something that I know very well, which is creativity. So I decided to create an e-shop where we can have a collection of African artists putting together a body of work that tells their story about COVID-19. The general theme of the artworks is solidarity, which is what I feel is very important for humanity to get over this crisis. We decided to put out a call for artists. We received about 115 emails, you know, and today we're still getting emails. Currently on the site, we decided to put out to launch with about 50 artworks. These 60 artworks are going to be put up on the site and be up still. Prints of these artworks are up still.
Okay.
Instead of whatever we sell, goes to donations for the hospitals and for the doctors. 42% goes to the artists and the 8% goes to the association.
Okay.
So that is what we're trying to do. We're trying to sell, we're trying to tell artists to tell the story. Their COVID-19 story, their COVID-19 experience, their experience of solidarity, and also in this means, create money and funds for doctors and for the artists themselves, and also give them an opportunity and an avenue to actually express their feelings and emotions about this current crisis that we're in. On what we get, we are working with first we're working with an app that created a COVID-19 response, which anybody over Nigeria can actually send a message to and get a reply immediately. We have volunteer doctors on the app that will be able to answer any questions COVID-19 related. We have volunteer doctors on the app that are ready to answer any questions that will be said. And we're giving these doctors incentives to help them continue logging in and helping people as much as they can. We'll also be going around to the hospitals, general hospitals across Nigeria. And we'll be donating as much as we can from masks, gloves, to ventilators, to goggles, to aprons, very, very important. So these are the personal equipment that they need across Nigeria, Ghana, South Africa, personally. So we're going to be connecting with the NME, that's the Medical Association of each of these countries, to give a list of the hospitals, general hospitals that we have, and also have what they need, and then tackle them one by one. So we want to do that, and then if anything's left, we'll focus on the community and give our relief on it. Yeah.